Blue Nation. Oh, that's a nice... Man, you got some nice-ass cars up in Cameroon, y'all. I know one of them looks like a Mustang. The other one looks like a Chevy. God damn, in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, how you guys doing? This your boy, Mr. J, coming all the way. What's good, your dick gang? What's good, motherfucker? This your boy, man. Hey, guess what? We are going to go to Cameroon now, man. We are going to talk about the track by Chaco the Great, TZ Panchak, man. It's a brother. He's been doing his thing out there in Cameroon, man. He put in work. He creative like that. The title of this one is Apart. You dig? But before we get started, pause for a minute, hit that subscribe button, smash the like and the notification if you've not done it yet, man. If this is your first time coming through, I appreciate you stopping by. Whoever actually checking this to Jay out, tell him I love him from the bottom of my heart. You dig? Turn on your notifications that when I post something, you'll be the first to know. Thumbs up, thumbs down, so good. Let Mr. J know what's good with you, dig? I'm here to serve y'all. I mean, man, let's not talk too much. Let's go back, man. But this cars and the crib, it's epic, man. Let's go, man. Okay. When things fall apart. Facts. And love begins to sour. Oh, okay. I think of the memories of you. When things fall apart and love begins to sour. I think of the memories of you and that's how I leave forward. That's why I keep leaving, you dig? It's a love song. I like the beat, you know, Afro-pop-ish. The kicks are good, man. But yo, that crib and the cars, them two cars, Spite the Black. Fuck out of here, man. Let's go. This brother, he mixes English and French, which is good. So when love and you, all this thing is happening, things are falling apart, man, my brain is, I'm losing my mind. But guess what? I want to let you know that I still love you. Ma chérie coco, moi je t'aime. My sugar boo, my honey pie, I still love you. You dig? Pretty interesting, man. Please don't leave me because of BS. Don't leave me for some dumb shit. I beg you not leave me because of nothing. Okay, the clip started. Two folks, he running with a girl. I don't know, they're from robbing the place. I don't know. With bag full of cash. So I'm trying to understand what, you know, but hey. He good, man. He, you know, I told you guys, Afropop is pretty interesting. I mean, but this brother, he doing good. Let's go. Facts. Give me a chance, I don't let less see. Okay. My nigga say Kati Kati the sweet. Kati Kati is a dish, man. If you from the Northwest region, you should know what Kati Kati is. I said it's dope. My nigga said, I just loved you. I didn't kill any person. He said, I learned my lesson, you dig? Because I'm thinking of you, my brain is going crazy. You dig? But let's back it up and go, man. My nigga said, Kati Kati the sweet. You be mine. Ah. Kati Kati is sweet. But you are sweeter. This dish is a delicacy, but your love is sweeter. When things fall apart and love begins to sour. Now, I'm seeing something happen, like somebody's trying to... His homies came into the crib. I don't know, then just, you know, trying to steal the money. And then they're trying to rape the girl. I don't know if that's the lesson. I don't know what is happening, but we're going to find out together. But, yo, he good, man. He's singing his heart out. You dig? But I want to know what happened that he's telling the girl that I learned my lesson. Let's go. People came into the house. They robbed them. You dig? Because they smashed the bro a little bit and then they raped the girl. Okay. All right, that's interesting. Let's back it up. Let's go. Don't leave me for some dumb shit. Don't leave me over some dumb shit. Maybe the girl thought he had a hand in the folks who raped her. I don't know if that is it. It's really some dumb shit. You dig? But my nigga said, Kati Kati the sweet. But you are... Bro, how can you say that? Man, if you put Kati Kati here and a naked lady here, I'm going to choose my Kati Kati and then I'm going to holler at the shorty like shorty was good. Let me love you, give you everything you want to need. I learned my lesson, man. Don't leave me because of some dumb shit. I didn't mean it. I didn't have a hand in it. I don't even know them niggas. You dig? But y'all, you sweeter than cats. I cannot get over the Kati Kati part, y'all. Come on. I'm sorry, y'all. I can't. My girl got pregnant for another man. That's the rape. This is a tough one. But guess what? I don't want to leave you. Maybe the girl felt guilty to separate from the brother because she got pregnant from the rape situation that we just saw. So he's saying, don't leave me because of that. I still love you, dude. We can work things out. This is tough. Okay. You see how good this shit is, man? She showed him a pregnancy test from the rape. I don't know if it's the rape or the brother got her pregnant and then he's trying to deny and then his brains came back. I mean, but the kicks is good, the concept is good, the content is good, man, the flow is good, his delivery is dope, and I mean, it's unique, I mean, but let's go. So he sent the girl packing after the pregnancy test. Is it that he didn't think that this girl was being loyal to him? Maybe he thought the girl was fucking outside. I don't know. But to me, I'm thinking it's the rape situation. I guess this nigga came back to his senses. But them cars dope. God damn it. Nice car, dope cars, man. Dude is separated from the girl. He sent the girl packing, but he's still thinking about the girl 24/7. You dig? Man, how many horsepowers you got on pushing up in that automobile, man? Damn. Ladies and gentlemen, dope song, emotional, touchy, hilly kind of shit, you dig? Shorty got pregnant. I don't know if it's the rape situation. She took a test. I don't know if he got the girl pregnant, but he realized, came back to his senses, but the hardest line, Kati Kati the sweet, but you the sweet pass. I know this nigga is not from, you're not from the grassland, you're not in Graffy. For a Graffy man to say this? Man, I'm just fucking with you, man. Nice song, nice concept, man. Amazing props, man. The crib, the house, the everything, his singing. I take my hat off to him, man. Hit that subscribe button, smash the like and the notification. And before we go, man, please do not forget to give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down, man. We are on the sprint, man. I'm trying to see how much I can get within a year. You dig? A year should be October for me. Now, I mean, before you go, man, do not forget to check out all the other videos on the screen, man. We got 4 of them. I put 4 over there, man. Just check them out. If you say you got love for your boy, man, let the commercial play, please. That's how you gave me some YouTube money. You dig? If you're watching, just just help pull the money from YouTube into my account. You did. I love you, man. Be good. Be nice. Keep it 100, man. COVID-19 is real. Let's keep this shit going. You dig? That was TZ Panchang, man, from Cameroon, man. Be good. Be nice. I'm out of here. Wakanda style. Peace.